Oh. Yes, that's good.
Exit is clear. Watch the white line. We've got 9 minutes to settle up. Your brake temperatures are low. We need to get some heat into them. Flag in sector 1. Green flag in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is green. Yellow flag. Caution.
Oh man.
Green flag, sector 2. Yellow flag in sector 1.
Javier, come on.
Green flag in sector 1.
We can't be faster than this. Come on, man. Oh. Never mind. He's out.
Sector 3 is yellow.
Oh, wow.
Sector 2, yellow flag, green flag in sector 3.
Green flag in sector 2.
Type P2's gone off.
Okay, let's do another lap now, finally. It'll be a good one.
You're in pole. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3. Sector 1 time's okay. Your brake temperatures look good. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. We think Vidal was crashed. Sector 1 is now green. In incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is now green.
Oh, thanks.
Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 time is okay. Flag in Sector 2. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
Yeah.
Sector 1 is yellow.
Another run. We need one more liter of fuel, I think. Yeah.
There's a car approaching. Stay behind the white line. Green flag, Sector 1. Blue flag. Your brakes are cold. We need to get some heat into them. Yellow flag in Sector 1. Incident in Sector 2. Yellow flag. P3 has gone off. Blue flag. Green flag, Sector 2. Green flag, Sector 1. Right sides are cold. Sector 1, yellow flag. Sector 1 is clear. That's pole. Flag in Sector 3. Sector 3 is green. Sector 3, your tyre temps are looking good. Sector 3 is now clear. Pole position. Sector 3 time's okay. Temperatures look good. Sector 1 is quick. Green flag, Sector 1. Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Yellow flag, Sector 2. Sector 2 is clear. That's the end of the session. You're on pole. Well done.
Fuck me, man. No. Javier again came just. It scared me a lot. Oh, a little better. 34.6k. Let's hope it's enough for the pole. Could be not enough. Oh, he's on a 32.0 in the mid sector. Ay, ay, ay. It's very fast. Oh, he lost a bit there for sure. Was not so tight. Oh, that's very close. Let's see. Ah, 0.3. Very good, well done, Vidal. Not bad. So, I will start from P2. Vidal made a good job. Was 0.3 faster on the quali. I still have to find some time on this track. Let's hope for a good start. And let's hope we can finish in podium and maybe win the race. So, would be fantastic. Will be lots of traffic, I guess, middle of the race. Lots of people are a little slow. So we have to watch out, be careful a little bit. I guarantee they will ignore blue flags, some of them, so yeah, just be prepared, guys. And yeah, good luck.
That's the end of the session. P2.
Oh, Daniel Vidal says he was watching my stream. Yeah, brilliant job, 0.3. Good lap. Yeah, I will try to catch you somehow. Yeah, first time on this track with the car. Should be good fun.
60 minutes.
Yeah, nice race.
Okay, mate, get ready.
So, nice race to you too, and to all of you. I think 38 should be enough, right? Yeah. Let's go, guys. Should be fun race. Okay.
Green, green, green.
All good stuff, good stuff.
Incident sector 3, yellow flag.
Oh, we are on the inside.
Sector 3 is clear.
Oops, what happened? Woo! Well, that was one of the best starts I had in the car. No, I know. Not expected that. Let's try to flee now from the pack. Vidal had some problem there.
Nice,
I don't know what
chain.
Happened. Everything was fair. Sliding a bit there.
looks like Gabby has stacked it. Sector 3 is now clear. So Vidal behind is now 1.3 seconds. You're leading. Yellow flag sector 3. Sector 3.
Ah, he bet my pets to slip down, so he had some speed definitely. That would be tough. Oops.
Yellow flag, watch out. I think P3's been dead.
Oh, almost slipped. Oh shit.
Okay, Big G, hold your nerve.
Just keep it
smooth. No mistakes.
Oops. Didn't slide. I lost so much tire already.
Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is green.
Slow here. Slower than him here, definitely. So it's catching here. Oh wow, the car jumped a bit. That will be tough. 10 minutes, he's the all the time behind me. I cannot make one mistake, literally. So let's go. Near enough, okay. Oops, the grip is gone almost. You saw that? Sorry, Daniel, there was a pollard. I just drove over it. Laying on the ground. Oh, my car's a little damaged as well. Just drove over a thing was on the road.
Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. We think Gabby has pinned it.
Oh my god.
Yellow flag.
That was scary.
We think that Yankovic has gone off.
Oh,
Sector 3 is clear. Green flag.
Got me on the inside. Good job.
Oh, big G. Come on, mate. Defend your position.
He's just more confident here. I make too many mistakes, but we are still on him.
Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Green flag Sector 3. Sector 2.
Let's go on the inside on him. Whoa!
Green flag, Sector 2.
What a fight, man. Unbelievable.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Oh my gosh. For Vidal, that's all good. I had to hit the brake a bit to get the corner. Uh-oh, where is he? Okay, he flies right here. So one more lap it will be.
Lead. flag sector 1.
Oh, what a fight. Left lap, Vidal is still there. One mistake, and it's over. And also, we have some lap drivers still. Isaac is in front of us. Oh, Vidal had a bad exit or so. Vidal always long, man. Incredible. You got the fastest lap.
See, you're wet on your rear tires. You got some wear on your front tires.
What a tough fight. Very good job, Vidal. I was not supposed to catch him after I overtook him. But somehow I had good exits there. I could like force it.
2 minutes of fuel remaining.
Good race. Maybe he has not enough fuel. That could be as well.
Is increasing. It's now 2.5
seconds. That's it. P1.
Well done, Big G. Woo. Great win. You deserve that today.
So I will be back for some practice on SCC. Oh, wow. Great race, man. Wow, he pushed me to the limit. Oh. Nice job. Hey, I'm gone. I'll be with some music like always. I'll be back in some minutes.